How to set up IPVanish IKEv2 connection on Windows 7. Make sure that you have the following before setting up an IKEv2 connection on Windows 7, a secure IPVanish VPN connection, don't have one? Sign up here. A working connection to the internet. A computer running Windows 7. The following steps will walk you through how to set up an IKEv2 connection on Windows 7. 1. Move your cursor to the system tray. Right click on the internet access icon and select Open Network and Sharing Center. 2. Click on Set up a new connection or network. 3. Select Connect to a workplace and click on the Next button. 4. A new window will ask your permission to use an existing connection will pop up. Select No, Create a new connection option and click on the Next button. 5. The Connect to a workplace window pops up. Select and click on Use my internet connection, VPN, item. 6. Type the following details in the corresponding fields and click Next. Internet address, select your preferred server from our server list, e.g., lana01.vpn, ipvanish.com. You can use any server from our server list. Be sure to add .vpn between the server name, lana01, and .ipvanish.com. Destination name, enter a preferred name that helps you easily identify the server name. Select to tick the checkbox, allow other people to use this connection and don't connect now, just set it up so I can connect later. 7. A new window will pop up and type your username and password in the corresponding fields. Check the box, remember this password and click Create. 8. Click on Close. 9. Navigate back to Network and Sharing Center and select Change Adapter Settings. 10. Right click on newly created VPN connection and go to Properties. 11. Click on the Security tab and select IKEv2 from type of VPN and select the radio button as shown, use Extensible Authentication Protocol, EAP. 12. Select Require Encryption from Data Encryption drop-down menu. 13. Select the Networking tab and enter the details as given below, Internet Protocol version 6, TCP/IPv6 uncheck. File and printer sharing for Microsoft Networks, uncheck. Click on the OK button. 14. Right-click on VPN connection and click Connect or double-click on VPN connection. 15. Enter the following details as given below, username, your username will be auto-populated. Password, type your password. Tick the checkbox Save this username and password for the following users. Select either me only or anyone who uses this computer. Click on the Connect button. 16. IPVanish VPN connection will be established after the verification of the username and password. 17. You can see that you are connected when viewing your available network connections. 18. A window that requires you to select a location for the IPVanish network will pop up. Select Public Network option from the menu. 19. Click on the Close button and start using secure internet via IPVanish. If you run into any issues, please contact IPVanish support team.